ceremony begins at 6:30. Now, they opened up the gates at 4:40, and as you can see, there are plenty of fans already here tonight, ready to roll with the Mariners. They're expecting 45,000 fans here tonight at Safeco Field. It's been a few months since most of the players have even been back to Seattle, and for others like manager Lloyd McClendon and Robinson Cano, this will be their Safeco Field debut.